welcome to our training video on how to safely operate handheld and benchtop XRF fluorescence analyzers. These advanced devices are used in a variety of industries, from geology to quality control, and can accurately determine the chemical composition of various materials. Our recommendations will help you to ensure safety and efficiency when working with these sophisticated and precise tools. Follow our instruction to maximize the performance of the analyzer and ensure your safety in the process. XRF analyzers are used in a wide variety of applications due to their ability to quickly and accurately determine the elemental composition of the material. Handheld models are especially appreciated for their mobility and ease of use in the field. They are compact, yet powerful and reliable. Benchtop analyzers are designed for more detailed analysis. They are ideal for complex analysis in a controlled laboratory environment. Each analyzer consists of several key components: housing, X-ray tube, detector, electronic components, and a display to show the result. Understanding the basics of XRF analyzers is the first step. Now, let's move on to the most important topic: safety rules when working with these devices. Safe usage of the analyzer starts even before you power it on. Always transport and store the device in the special light protection case or holster for optimal protection. For handheld analyzers, it is important to always perform measurements using the protective cartridges. This ensures accurate results and prevents damage of expensive analyzer components. When operating benchtop spectrometers, make sure that the protective film is not damaged at all times. Use special cuvettes for liquid or bulk samples to avoid getting samples on the detector or X-ray tube. Before starting work, you should pay special attention to radiation safety. Never point a turned-on analyzer at yourself or others. Do not measure sample in your hands, and maintain a safety distance of at least 10 cm from the X-ray tube. Always perform an initial diagnostic test after turning on of the analyzer and just before the operating it. Analyze the test samples that comes with the analyzer and compare the measurements result with the data on the calibration certificate. They should be identical. Proper sample preparation is important for accurate results. Ensure that the sample is prepared correctly to obtain the reliable and representative result. Before analysis, select the appropriate calibration according to the type of the sample to be analyzed. This will ensure accurate and reliable results. It is important to regularly check the cleanliness of the analyzer's protective film and change it if it is dirty. A dirty film can distort the measurement result. Always turn off the analyzer when you have finished working and store it in its protective case. This will help to prevent damage to the device and extend its life. A significant but often overlooked mistake is tampering with the warranty label on the analyzer. Doing so, you can lead to the loss of warranty coverage and may result in expensive repair costs. It is also critical to monitor the battery charge in handheld analyzer. A fully discharged battery can cause damage to itself and negatively affect its function. Now that you are safety conscious, remember that your health and safety comes first. Use all necessary precautions when working with the XRF analyzers. Always follow radiation safety rules and instructions. This applies to both the rules of use and maintenance of the instrument. For more information about our analyzers and their features, you can contact our managers by the phone or write to our email. Don't miss out our next reviews and interesting videos. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Just click the subscribe button and don't forget to click the bell to receive notifications of the new videos. Also, don't forget to like this video so we know you enjoy it. Stay tuned and see you soon.